Are we gonna do the same thing as yesterday?
I mean, we can start with all queuing and see what happens, I guess.
Alright.
If you want. Either way.
Yeah.
If things start going badly again, I suppose we can. We know what to do.
Yeah. That worked pretty well yesterday.
Entering Midtown, prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
Oh.
Let's see how we go.
Zen train continues, baby!
Shed the weight of your doubts, and your mind will become clear. I greet you.
You're hard to keep a scope on, Genji. Always so unpredictable.
Oh, I'm sorry?
Don't be. It keeps me sharp.
We will be the lightning that rides the storm.
Do you now? Do you need healing, really?
Three, two, one. Attackers incoming. Defend objective A.
Hook immobilizing.
Enemy target located.
Healing gear.
Oh no, she ran in. Yes. I don't snipe well, but when I do, man, she's losing a mech so quickly. Oh my god. Ooh. How's Genji looking? Genji doesn't nowhere close. Tried to keep you alive.
Well, shit.
Yeah. That's not a good sign. I got my ult way before Genji got his.
You'll have to try harder than that.
And usually the two ults are pretty close together.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, for fuck's sake. I thought that Genji was gonna go in, like, I was waiting. I even hit the button to be like, hey, dude.
It all worked out somehow.
Oh, we got Ryan now. Alright, much better. No, not gonna swing that hammer? Okay.
Far.
Yeah, well, fuck indeed. Team kill.
You'll have to try harder than that.
Turning music. Shit, that got me. Ah, thanks. Get anyone? I don't think it did. Behind you, dude.
No idea how I survived all that. Oh, there we go.
You got it. Oh, okay. Oh. He's still chasing. Certainly interesting. Oh, that was a okay, you got a double kill. I'm happy with that. got saved by the immortality field. I forget that Baptiste can do the higher jump every now and then. Gotta kill anyway. Wait, oh, he died. Alright, we're okay. Fuck's sake. Hey. They didn't get on it.
Play of the game.
I don't think he got anyone with his tire, though. Okay, now these are just normal kills. Nearly at the Sojourn skin. You probably have it already.
Yeah.
Once I got the Junker Queen one, I don't care as much. Like, the Mercy one is, eh. Same with Pharaoh.
Arriving at Watchpoint Gibraltar.
I am a tank now.
My throne is where I say it is.
Wait, what is this? What's going on?
What is what? Oh yeah, unspecified. What the fuck does unspecified mean? We've had this happen before, it just loads us into something. Yeah, what is this? This looks like...
Where are we? What is... Timer's not even moving.
Alright, glitch passive went off. Great. Even in Overwatch.
Bro.
Oh, you can't press tab either, yeah. Alright. Direct. What map was this?
I don't even know. I've never seen this place before.
I wonder if this is a map that's not ready yet. And that's why it's got unspecified, like, it's not ready. The server loaded a map that just wasn't ready.
Okay?
Yeah, I mean, just hit rolls again.
Cool. Thanks, glitch. Overwatch.
Glitch passive doesn't care. Aww.
No tank for you.
No tank for me.
I like Zen. I can effectively heal and also be a serious threat damage-wise. Leave a broken world behind.
Are you ever tempted to contact your wife?
No.
Afraid she would try to kill you?
I'd be surprised if she didn't.
Peace be upon you.
Don't fail me, or else.
Frighten.
God, why are you in there by yourself?
Yeah, that wasn't a wise call.
She needs to get us in there, bro.
Yeah, I was gonna say we appear to be at Impasia.
Okay, that is not what I meant.
Yeah. Wow. Oh, jeez. I mean, we're not really getting picks here. Is pretty charged up as well. The black hole is coming, I would imagine.
Meet
your fate.
Sickle.
I don't know, this Widow needs to swap. Ping out Widowed by the other Widow. Like, the sniping war is all well and good, but we're not gonna win.
Yeah.
Yeah. We don't have anyone to like front line in there and try and do damage. The Reaper's got 500 damage, dude. I have more damage than the Reaper. Ah, the classic we both play, healers, and it's a curse. Just using that.
Okay.
What do you mean? What did you do? God damn, dude. DPS Zenyatta. The true DPS.
Actually, though.
It's gonna be a while before this whole free-to-play thing balances out and it's less like this. I remember I stopped playing Team Fortress for a while because it was this constantly.
Yeah.
We'll see how it goes.
I mean, ideally it would put new players together.
Yeah, you would think.
You know, like what kind of like matching system is it when like my account, for example, goes back like way back, you know?
Yeah, yeah.
Like, same. In what world am I playing with brand new players?
Yeah, I know what you mean. Traveling to Nepal. But it's possible that it could be a, well, that one definitely wasn't a duo queue, but the other time there was a duo queue.
Yeah.
Okay.
Leave a broken world behind.
I feel this in my...
Tell Jack to stop chasing me.
I have.
You fucking weeb. Give me Genji. Just like him. Oh, okay.
Oh, there it is.
Yeah. Let's... Where's the P? 5, 4, report. 3, 2, 1. For abusive chat. And then block done. Won't see his text anymore. They gave him Genji as well. Like, man, I wouldn't have. What a child.
The objective is now.
To the side as well. We're kind of pinched here. Did you punch the Genji? Well done.
Justice fist.
Yeah. That's what he gets for being a complete wanker. Oh, okay. Justice fist!
Hi!
Oh, dude, that was so satisfying.
Fucking
bitch. I got ult.
Fuck.
Sorry, we're good. Good Lucy ulti.
Oh my god, hold the ults! Damn it.
I'm going Lucio. Oh, we got Lucio. Never mind.
I'm not finished. I will never rest.
Lost that ult exchange, unfortunately.
Yeah, we need Lucio ult to just straight up hold for the Genji ult. Oh, why, Genji, why?
I go out on my terms.
Wait, what? Oh, he got a triple boop.
Nice.
Oh no.
I still have some fight in me. This ends now.
God.
Yeah, I want to beat this Genji.
Holy shit, our Reaper's fucking useless.
Again? How much damage?
Literally did nothing.
Just one more mission.
Humanity is shackled. I will find the key. Let's
get this show on the road. I can't see what they're saying. I blocked it.
That's nothing of value, that's for sure.
I good dick.
Misery made manifest. Your strength becomes mine. Eyes open now.
I nearly got ult. I got you, I got you. Just hang on a sec. Oh, dude. Oh, shit. Oh, nice. Well done, well done. Ah, easy. They're not gonna make it back in time. Good. Round two. Good. A taste of poison. Score. So that reminds me, I'm gonna do a void as teammate as well on that dude. Oh, there's only three available. Damn it. I kind of hate that restriction because it's like, I know why they do it, but. Three people isn't enough.
Yeah.
There are just people that are just cunts. Everyone ready? Where's Echo? I saw her before. Your end is within my reach.
You cannot escape me.
Bit premature on the ult. Nice. Well done.
God for it.
Just making sure they don't push.
Pain is inevitable.
Alright, they,
yep, good.
Don't seem to care about the actual objective, so cool.
Oh, the dude swapped off Genji, I just realized. No, that's good. This was triple boost, but I'm curious to see how he did it. One. Two separate boops. Okay. Wow.
Nice.
Yeah.
Pretty good.
And survived the counter boop as well.
Yeah, at least it was pretty good.
Yeah, you can't. I was trying to see how to endorse Lucia, but couldn't.
Traveling to New Queen Street.
Actually, I changed my mind. Let's do something different.
Pacifism is foolish.
What makes you think I am a pacifist?
You sure talk like one.
Perhaps it is assumptions that are foolish.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Objective unlocks in 30 seconds.
Okay, we got the upper hand.
Destiny beckons us. toward our destiny.
Enemy over here!
No worry, buff. Is he gonna make it? Oh my god. He ulted and he got pulled over here. Just go in.
Uh-oh.
Oh, jeez, no. This is for us. Yeah, let's move back.
Tactical visor activated.
Fuck. Aw, oh, bad luck.
Enemy forces re-engaging.
Damn, she died. Couldn't get her. Shit. Wait, did the ult get cancelled? Alright, everyone's down. Pretty equal.
Defeat. The enemy begins to move along their path.
Let's group up. My ultimate is ready.
Okay. That's, yep, well, okay.
Why?
Cool.
Why?
Yeah. Yeah, exactly. That ult was not, like, I don't know. Okay. Okay.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Yeah. That was awkward.
Nice.
Let us escort you along your path.
Wee. Tried to jump on the robot's head. man, you can tell people that come over from a different FPS where they're just running.
Yeah, it really isn't the play in Overwatch. Yeah, I don't know about that.
Exactly.
But it happened.
Got some distance to cover.
Yeah.
Ash behind.
Healers versus Ryan?
Yeah. Okay, Mercy. The 76 is not great with the ult timing. Got him. Good shit. Alright, this is probably the last push we get. That Ash keeps flanking from there. I'm gonna wait for her. Wait, what?
How did they die? I fucking ulted.
I don't know. Yeah. I mean, I'd have to whack.
Maybe they don't understand what my ult does, so they ran away from me when the tower came?
I don't know. But the Orisa wasn't winding up her ult.
Yeah, just try to logic it, it's not... It's pointless.
Were you trying to le-logic it?
Yeah. They're dumb. That's probably the logic at the end of the day.
Yeah, well. Nearly there. It's a lot. Welcome to Ishvaransa. Oh, good. We're double healing again.
I literally started playing Zen to try to, like, make up for shitty DPS. It's just, I'm just a Zen ult. I'm just a Zen main now.
There's nothing wrong with that.
I'll find my own path.
I know, the skin, I don't find that it's great.
We must search in harmony.
No.
It's a bit not weird.
Bad.
Yeah.
But yeah, it's not, you know, not great either. Where's our tank? Oh my god.
And the legendary ones they're selling, they're not great either. Oh, we don't have a tank. Excellent. Okay.
Just don't get a tank, I guess.
The turret's our tank. We got this.
Yeah. For sure.
Still hasn't picked.
Probably
love it when people queue for a game and they're not ready to play. Yep.
There he goes.
I can get up there, I can get up there. How have we not got another player? I don't get that.
Hello, brother.
You take a lot of damage, huh?
I'll try to reach you.
Robots ours!
Destiny beckons us toward our destination.
About a whole minute without a tank, mental.
Yeah, it slept me. Oh my god. I guess. Guess I'm the viable option there.
It looks like they're coming from top. Yep, they are. Okay.
I'm with you.
Escorting the robot.
What is this game?
I don't know. At least we have a tank now.
That always helps. They're kind of running off, which doesn't help, but. Sorry, I can get there in an instant.
I'm
restoring balance.
This talk. Yeah, this D.Va's just like going for kills.
Everyone heal up.
Pretty much instantly losing the mech. It's behind. you.
Christ.
Yeah.
Reaper.
Prepare yourself. Monkey's nearby too. Keep getting these games where people are just just trying to deathmatch. I don't understand this round, dude. Side Reaper. Don't. I need healing.
I can't believe we actually won that, dude.
Holy I know. It's such a rocky start, and man.
Play of the game.
Alright. Getting another drink.
Wow. Amazing.
I know, it's so good.
Breathtaking.
Watch your step. It's a long way down.
I've watched moments. Yeah, not gonna lie, I'm going back to the default skin. Like, I don't like it. It's just...
Man, I need to equip some emotes and shit.
Hmm.
Like, I have a shit ton, I just don't have any of them equipped.
Yeah, I've got most of my mains equipped with them.
Yeah, I mean, to be fair for Zen, I never played Zen very much on console because it's just hard as shit to aim.
Yeah. I mean, once a hero finally clicks with you, it's fun. It's like The same with me and Wrecking Ball. I fucking hated that hero. Never played it. And then one night it just clicked. Comes from within,
as does failure. Yeah. Definitely took a while for me to click into, like, the arc of his balls. To find success, we must the, like, speed they fly at. It's a little bit weird. Have to lead your shots at a certain distance.
We gotta say the two Overwatch heroes so far really click with me. Both Junker and Kiriko.
Yeah. Eldrin's real fun too.
I haven't really played her that much, but I'm not much of a DPS player.
Yeah.
I mean, I'll pull out the Mei every now and then and Soldier, but aside from that. Oh, I'm not bad at Sombra as well.
Ow!
Yeah, I climbed up. I can heal from up here. Oh my god, the Zarya.
Good hold.
That was a good pick. They may have gone under. We lost Zarya. Shit, we should probably move from here now. Save me. Oh. Damn it. He still wasn't done. Dude, you're up there on DPS, you're like almost overtaking Soldier.
Thank you.
Good work.
Widow fucking saved us from her.
Yeah. Go get the Widow, help her out. Deserves that much. Yes.
Nice.
Oh, junkie.
Damn it.
What'd you get hit by?
Soldier.
Soldier, yeah. Oh! Oh, that poor Lucio. Oh, it has a pretty good shot. Widow needs help. No. Nice. Well done.
Go.
Damn, this Widow's like 19-1.
Yeah, she's doing the Lord's work.
Help her out. Jeez. They used so many ults in that corner. Why are they all of a sudden?
Bro, what the fuck?
Oh, I got booped off. How did they push?
I don't know.
Yeah. That's a bit of a... I mean, the Widow was good, but... Ah, still got it. Pride cometh before the fall.
Yep.
Have you had coffee or anything to eat?
Well, not yet. Coffee do sound pretty good, though.
Let me know if you want some. Now traveling to Paris.
Finally got to try some food from the restaurant today. Decided to order something on my lunch.
What'd you got?
So, there's a soybean stew, which was very good, but pretty salty. A little on the salty side for my taste. And then I got... It was like a cold spicy noodle dish.
Oh, I fucking love cold spicy noodles, dude.
Oh my god, it's so fucking good.
That shit is so good. Was it like the glass noodle type?
Yeah. It's so fucking good. Oh,
was it vinegar or was it just spicy?
Oh, it was just more on the spicy. It had like this sauce. I forgot to ask them what the sauce was, but it was really good.
I think I know which one you're talking about. There's two kinds, but I like either. Oh, such good stuff.
Yeah, that was one. That was like on the top of my list of things I wanted to try. Every time I went out, I was like, man, that looks good.
There's a Sichuan restaurant here that does amazing cold vinegar spicy noodles.
Oh, man.
It's such a... Even though it's spicy, it's just refreshing. It's so good. There's a turret behind.
Yeah.
That's definitely one of those things that they don't have meat in those noodles, but it's like it's just as good.
Yeah, they put like half of a boiled egg on top of it.
Yeah,
our boiled egg is pretty.
It's kind of like the omu rice. Oh man, that doesn't have meat in it, but it's so good. It's just egg rice curry.
Yeah, I mean, I'm a pretty big carnivore. I love my meat, but not everything needs meat.
Yeah, exactly. Vegetarian stuff done well hits.
Yeah.
Like, I had this what was it? It was like jackfruit and something else, and it was so good. Okay, well, we made someone leave. The payload has reached the checkpoint.
The payload advances, as it should. Supposed to be some kind of like weird DDM club? What is this? It's like Lucia themed, this whole place.
Yeah, no idea.
Fuck. got her.
Yeah, nice.
Dear
oh,
God.
Wow. Wow, that was a...
murder.
Yeah, that was a steamroll.
I didn't even have to ult.
Yeah, I didn't ult either.
Play of the game.
Yeah, I don't know about these new skins, dude. I feel like they're kind of... bland.
Yeah. Just, I think they definitely gotta up their game if they want people to keep buying battle passes.
They just... I don't know. They feel generic. Like, it's almost like it's not the same people making it.
Yeah.
Like, even take a look at the Genji one, right? Like... if you ignore that cinematic, it's... that's probably the most interesting looking one, but...
that one took them a year, supposedly.
The cinematic.
Nah, the skin.
Yeah.
The Mythic Genji skin supposedly took them a year to make.
I guess if you just compare it to the caliber of the other one. Alright, we need something to match Doom's energy, so... they just don't have the flair that the other ones do.
Fruition comes from within, as does failure.
Let's get a groove on.
I found
excuse me. Oh, I didn't get that. Alright, I got a boob.
Yeah, that didn't work.
I mean, Genji kind of died. It's alright, Pharah's cleaning up. This music stops for no one.
I am securing the point.
Take the mercy out of that somehow.
Coming. Oh, kind of.
Oh, good.
Lol. Okay. Wow. Oh, Farah. Oh, wow. Okay. Gotta help the Farah. Damn.
Well,
Yeah.
Score. One.
Oh my god. It's too leaving.
Match this BPM.
Wow.
Every battle.
Yeah, they weren't happy about that one. So the whole team's gone. This is a completely new team now.
Yeah, this is like entirely different people.
That's a whole team. Damn, dude. Alright, now we can't be cocky because it's completely different.
Yeah.
Ah, oh, doom. Doom, oh, doom, doom.
Sweet summer child, doom. You're not effective from that range, Reaper! Not sure if you knew. Now you know. Rather not die to Reaper there. It's fucking Lucio.
Yeah, just trying to get boops. Reaper. Wow.
Play of the game.
So we pretty much had two games, two whole teams.
Yep. Technically steamrolled three teams in two games.
dear.
Like that second round was somewhat less of a steamroll, but still
Yeah. Pretty
steamrolly. Like, I don't think I died a single time that second round.
Welcome to Junkertown.
Almost got booped by the Lucio because that's all he was trying to do all game. Hey, you got DPS.
We are Team Deeps.
I'm healing again.
I guess something that can sort of maintain. I can't listen to this song. without thinking of Tongo. On a dark desert highway. Cool wind, my yeah.
Hey.
Come on.
I have a different correlation to this song.
Dude's got flair.
You have an intense gaze, Doctor.
I am thinking on how best to
use this video on YouTube. In the coming battle. Of Sweeper Man?
Perhaps. Sweeper Man?
I think. Or Sweet Man? The guy just plays this entire song sweeping the entire time. Like sweeping on guitar, you know? It's all sweeps. That's fucking hilarious. Escort the payload.
They're all kind of in this building here. Jesus Christ. I saw David was about to lose the mech, was trying to buy time. Ah, damn it.
No! I almost beat the Genji again.
Dude, you and Genji.
I guess with playing Zenyatta this much, me and Genji aren't gonna have that type of relationship.
Is following me. Man. Try and get a blizzard in. Yeah.
Nope.
Jesus Christ, this is Aria. There we go.
You cannot believe everything.
Oops. Oh, that worked.
Cool, that just fucking happened.
Zarya's still behind us. Alright, we're okay. Dude, they keep going behind us.
You just killed me at spawn?
Yeah, Zarya and Bingo are spawn camping. Moira. I'll come back. Wait, what? Oh, that's ours. Yeah, eat a dick, Lucio.
Interesting rocket barrage.
Got him. Where are they, by the way?
No idea. They might be coming that way.
Let me know if there's a group of two.
No, never mind. They're over here.
Got it. Yeah, good enough. I did my job.
Good shit.
Good dog.
Play of the game. Yeah, this fair wasn't bad. Well, it's kind of slick.
Yeah. One more level.
Oh my god, I'm so fucking glad it's Friday. Holy shit.
Yeah, I just chilled it.
You must die so goddamn hard this week.
Yeah, I had one of those weeks as well, just working on stuff. We backfilled, didn't we? Both the healers left, that's never a good sign.
I will not leave a broken
I guess we're winning, so we'll see.
Your team has lost the lead.
The enemy has pushed past us.
Got it.
That was my bad. I kind of walked into that. What skin is that? The May one? Candy shop?
Forward spawn activated.
They took the robot. Let's fix that.
Oh, junkie. Nice. Kind of in an awkward spot there.
They're about to take the lead. Remember, Reinhardt, when you charge.
Reinhardt didn't realize he's getting shot from behind. Oh my god, dude. That was... wow. Calm down.
I felt it. Felt it in my nads.
Reaper. Nice ult. I fucked up his ult. They were going to do that. They're over there, they're over there. I'm going with May now.
Good cool. Shit.
Yeah, May did the right thing. That was surprising that we backfilled this, but hey.
Hey, it's your boy!
Oh my god. What did you do? Is this the Reaper thing or nah? Yeah, it is. Look, and then Pharah. No, okay.
No. Just laying out is all.
Welcome to Circuit Royale.
Well, tanking this time.
What are you feeling?
Go, Risa.
Humanity is shackled. I will find the key.
I guess we're not that different.
I assure you we are nothing alike.
Do you want a bandage for that?
One more mission, huh? I'm in.
Yo, look at how detailed Mora's skin is compared to.
You wish to ride me into battle?
You compare this to the legendaries that got released. It's just. Thought.
Do not lie, Archer. It is beneath you.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, okay. Holy shit, that Hanzo. Got both of us.
Bothersome.
Oh, yeah!
God.
Oh, that was disgusting.
Fucking.
Holy shit, and he got the kill on the
gross.
Echo as well. Wow. Hello. Nah, that was a good shot as well. Fuck the all. Alright, fine, but nah. The follow up, that was icing on the cake.
Oh fuck! Damn, couldn't move away fast enough.
I was about to pop ulti as well, but. Ah, bad luck. Alright, let's try and regroup. Yeah, okay, they're camping. If we go out there, I'll ult.
Fucking
yeah. Yeah, that's not going well. Nice, good work, good work.
Okay.
Yeah. That was interesting.
I don't think that's how he envisioned that in his mind.
Chaotic.
Your end is within my reach. Now it's going to get interesting. A taste of poison. Did you?
They're all here. Kinda split up a little.
Lending a hand.
side.
Are you fucking serious? Holy fuck.
Oh. We got
nice.
It. Yeah, me and Cassidy got this shit.
Play of the game.
It's high time. Oh, that was disgusting.
Very good.
Yeah. Damn it, that was 22 points from leveling up and getting the skin. Have you ever heard the Overwatch characters say stuff in other languages?
I think so.
Like Cassidy in Spanish says, it's the hour of the dead, more or less.
Mm.
It's like it's dead time.
I feel like I've heard Mei say some shit in Chinese or something.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, ni hao.
No, but I mean like localization. Like as in the a different language and then what they translate it to from the English versions. Spanish Junkrat sounds amazing. It's just a very happy Spanish.
Oh yeah, group. I see what you mean now.
Yeah.
I thought you meant literally just them speaking a different language.
No, no, no. I'm talking about, like, different voice actors.
Yeah.
5, 4, 3, 2,
1.
And how fitting they are. I'm not sure if they got turrets or anything. Ah! Ow, ow, ow! I'm gonna go in here for heals and then go out. It's just quicker than... Fucking hell, this anti-heal, jeez. I'm trying.
Lucky shot. My turn.
Now we're fucking soldiering into jack fiddly shit.
I mean, I'm frontlining as much as I can, right?
Jesus. I got picked off on the back line by Genji.
Okay. Like, I know there's only so much you guys can do. Yeah, Sojourn's not really pulling her weight. I can change to Ryan if this isn't working. I'm just gonna use my ult and then go in with Ryan. Man, this can't catch a break. Okay, whole team's down, gotta wait. Alright. Oh. Times are tough.
Yeah.
Man. Alright. Jeez.
Fuck's sake.
Yeah.
Genji's just harassing me with no recourse.
Thought someone was gonna charge in. I can do here.
Thank you.
Thank you.
God.
Wow. That was a combo.
Recharging. Team kill.
On the bright side, all their ults are down.
My ultimate is almost ready.
Redeploying. No time for games. Let's move this thing.
Oh, okay.
Alright.
What? Cool. Didn't have to hammer.
Play of the game. Yeah, this Sigma is very good.
Yeah.
I don't feel like I see good Sigmas that often.
Sigma's very hard to play.
Yeah, I saw him pretty low on a tier list someone made. I'm like, I don't know, man.
It's just
not that
shield.
I know, but I feel like you just have to know how to play.
Yeah, I can't get the hang of his shield. That's the problem I have with him.
Yeah, I think it's like rotating, bringing the shield back before it actually breaks.
Yeah, exactly.
And then using your, you know, his little black hole, like, anti-bullet thing to, like, kind of mitigate while your shield's recharging. In my head, that's how it works anyways.
Yeah.
Easier said than done, for sure.
My throne is where I say it is.
Just one more mission.
After this, I'm going to take a quick bathroom break.
Yet the man sounds good. The mirror never appears to
change. A mirror reflects only what can be seen.
Your platitudes will not work on me the way they did, my brother.
And yet, you sound just like he did.
Everybody holds, nobody runs. Stay put.
You can't.
Got a Sombra.
Where?
She just hacked me, killed me, and left.
Okay, keep it in mind. We'll just keep turning around and watching the healers.
There she is.
Yeah, I'll just keep doing that. She's still got the pick. She's hacked me now.
Reaper behind as well.
Oh man. Wow, Sojin cleaned up.
Stomper just picked me off the back again.
I should have said something. Stick as close as you can to me. I hear her. So close.
Taking the point. Fall in, team.
Looks like somebody wants the death penalty.
Shit. All right.
Team, to me.
Just so you can get back.
Oh my
dude.
Fucking god.
It's unfortunate. To get rid of him. Sick.
First round, one. Score 1-0.
Breaking them down.
Our mission awaits us.
Everything's online. Functionality looks good. One last diagnostics check couldn't hurt.
That animation's cool.
Yeah. Zen's got some cool ones.
Now too. Shit, but the heals are down.
The objective is now. Threat neutralized.
In the at your service.
There'll be consequences for that.
Okay, two down. Go.
Fucking widow just sniped me again.
I got Zarya now. Oh, that shot. Just watching point. Lol. Echo just... May ulti the May. That's funny. They might go the other way. Oh man, they're focusing me. Shit. Oh well.
No big?
Yeah, we got it. It's pretty good. Damn, man. That was pretty impressive. Okay, hang on. I'm gonna go to the bathroom, take a quick break.
Hey, I'll do a BRB too, then.
Yeah, cool. This ends up on YouTube. This is where this one ends.